And speaking of, I mean, I gotta ask, horrible, horrible news to hit our industry with Robin Williams. Yeah. What was your reaction to that, and had you ever met him?
I think, you know, you're talking about the greatest improv human being that ever lived. I mean, seriously, they're just not even, he's seriously a genius. I spent a lot of hours with him, and you just sit back in awe, because you say, I can't compete. So it's, and when you have a machine that delicate, in fact, I'm sorry calling him a machine, but a creative tool that he has at his disposal, it's very sensitive. I feel for him. It makes me very sad. It really does. Because you're never going to see the likes of him ever again. Nothing, not even close.